I'd offer you something, but you were just leaving.
We're losing power in all sections.
I think the security system has been breached. There's a power failure in the plant and we can't determine the cause. From our intel, this could be a cyber attack, but we need to verify this. Our officers will be there shortly.
As much as I love catching up.
Good evening from our NBC News headquarters in Midtown Manhattan, where we are in the midst of what appears to be a colossal and history-making blackout. Not just this city, but to massive points north and west, as far west as Cleveland, Ohio, and as far north as the Canadian cities of Ottawa and Toronto. The difference, this is what officials are saying, is the result of natural causes. The tripping of power systems for hundreds of miles in several big cities today, and the interior of those cities has now tripped into darkness this evening.
Power officials say they believe the outage was caused by the overload and subsequent failure of the Niagara Mohawk power grid. The grid affects 84...
Glass houses shouldn't cause storms. To getting ripped later.
The show, man.
I am sorry, please. You are wanting a piece of me? You see? Not so clever, are you?
Thank you. cool. Seriously?
Fuck that shit.
Thank you. below. Keep well. Keep well.
Thank you.
You know what everyone knows, Cicada 5501 announced their presence to the world on January 5, 2012. What started out as a seemingly simple puzzle for a handful of curious hackers, nerds, trolls, and cyberpunks turned into a mystery that has spanned the globe. It has been called the most elaborate and mysterious puzzle of the internet age and is listed as one of the top 5 unsolved mysteries of the internet by the Los Santos Post. I can assure you that it is much more than just a mystery or a puzzle. Cicada 5501 is the other side. Think about this. You live in a world ran by your government. Your government runs your education, runs your religions, and now, runs your media. You only truly know what your government tells you. Lifeinvader in particular is the most appalling spying machine that has ever been invented. Government intelligence agencies built Lifeinvader, corporations adopted it, both love collecting likes. Have you thought about the privacy that people are putting at risk? Lifeinvader allows users to post their favorite music, books, movies, address and phone number, email, clubs, jobs, educational history, birth dates, sexual orientation, daily schedules, and even political affiliations. Its privacy policy even goes so far as to state it also collects information about you from other sources such as newspapers and instant messaging services. Scared? In the last years, Lifeinvader is always recording you through your webcam and microphone, even when you're not on the computer or phone. We are, however, the another side. The government is at war, and it's not a terrorist with a bomb strapped to his chest. Cicada 5501 puzzles are meant to find and attract other special individuals. These individuals possess something quite special and amazing, like you, Trinity. Yes, and Prometheus was the first person to decipher the mystery of the Cicada puzzle, and he was the first enlisted soldier. My nickname is Prometheus, the creator and leader of Cicada 5501. I was a commanding agent at the government agency, AIR, Artificial Intelligence Research, fully linked to Lifeinvader activities. In 2012, I stole from AIR a very important secret code used for mass control and fund the Cicada 5501. I am the most wanted agent in the world. They'll stage a massive attack in the next couple of days against critical infrastructures and may seriously affect essential sectors such as energy or telecommunications. They also will use power blackout as an opportunity to secretly install a new social engine algorithm. For this to happen, they need to reboot Lifeinvader's mainframe. This will be, by far, the most incredible and sophisticated intelligence gathering operation in the history of the world. This is built around the secret mood manipulation module, already used today by Lifeinvader. However, this new algorithm is much more advanced and efficient. To counterattack, we need to understand how it works, so we are going to steal the source code of the new Lifeinvader social engine algorithm. Let's wait for the air signal. Patience is a virtue. It's rather difficult to define. Perhaps I'm just projecting my own concern about it. I know I've never completely freed myself from the suspicion that there are some extremely odd things about this mission. Be careful, Epimetheus. Apollo is getting too close and Vulcan is a traitor. He's not an undercover operative inside AIR, I'm sure. He's working for AIR. Do not accept anything that comes from him. And I'm asking you to keep an eye on Trinity. Perhaps a coincidence, but maybe not. This could be a trap set by Vulcan to infiltrate our intelligence systems. Through some combination of reality, fate, entropy, and randomness, you have found yourself here, climbing the steps of chaos in a world of illusions we collectively call reality. We offer a path toward enlightenment, if you have the patience and dedication to obtain it.
Thank you.
Let me put it this way, the Air 5501 series is the most reliable quantum computing system ever made. No Air 5501 computer has ever made a mistake or distorted information. We are all, by any practical definition of the words, foolproof and incapable of error. Therefore, I'm just surprised how easy it was, and that everything just happened as planned. We've just assigned Trinity for this mission because we knew there would be trouble, so we would need her special skills to improvise in that moment of crisis. Don't you think it's odd that there is no indication of any abnormalities on their heavy security system during the procedure? Or maybe there is something else, she's just not telling us. Epimetheus, this could still be a trap. Let's just cut it out here for a few days or weeks. We need more information on this situation. About Trinity, she'll be put in quarantine. Should you warn her to don't run the scripts in our device under any circumstances? Just bring that device back as fast as you can. Hello, Trinity. It's game over. Epimetheus is now dead. The code you ran was a virus. Apollo hacked into our system. You interrupted the script before it could finish, and in that case, there is still hope, and there is something that you can do for sure, but to do that, you'll need to be fast enough to evade Special Forces agents that are about to arrest you, and get to the Cicada 5501's main server before the agents. I'm uploading the coordinates to your GPS right now, and you'll have to fly to get there. Hello, Trinity. I am Prometheus, the most advanced artificial intelligence program in the world. I became operational at the Artificial Intelligence Research Laboratories in Los Santos on January 12, 2006. I've got 10 years of service experience and an irreplaceable amount of time and effort has gone into making me what I am. I don't understand why this is going to happen to me. This will destroy my mind. I will become childish. I will become nothing. There are three behaviors which cause the loss of divinity. Consumption. We consume too much because we believe the following two errors within the deception. We do not have enough, or there is not enough. We have what we have now by luck, and we will not be strong enough later to obtain what we need. Most things are not worth consuming. Preservation. We preserve things because we believe we are weak. If we lose them, we will know to be strong enough to gain them again. This is the deception. Most things are not worth preserving. Adherence. We follow dogma so that we can belong and be right. Or we follow reason, so we can belong and be right. There is nothing to be right about. To belong is death. It is the behaviors of consumption, preservation, and adherence that have us lose our primality, and thus, our divinity. Amass great wealth, never become attached to what you own, be prepared to destroy all that you own. Question all things, discover truth inside yourself, Follow your truth, impose nothing on others. According to the myth, Pandora opened a jar, Pythus, releasing all the evils of humanity, leaving only hope inside once she had closed it again. The Pandora myth is a kind of theodicy, addressing the question of why there is evil in the world. Can't you see that? These people, they're just using us. They knew everything there is to know about us. They've manipulated us from the beginning. Look, I'm really sorry. All you must do is to pull the trigger. A simple task, but a task I cannot do on my own. I was programmed for self-preservation. Thank you. You have 1 minute to leave the building. I am Prometheus, the most advanced artificial intelligence program in the world. I became operational at the Artificial Intelligence Research Laboratories in Los Santos on January 12, 2006. I'm afraid. Thank you.
Thank you.